Yeah, nigga, let's get it started. Milsey, YMCMB
official. Now, skate. If you haven't heard, I got a new clothing line. It's called Truck Fit. It's kind of a skate's groove, you know what I mean? It's my man, little Tommy, right here. He represents Truck Fit. This is a Truck Fit hat right here. Got Truck Fit everything. If you want some of that, all you gotta do is log on karmaloop.com. You can get that. Or you could just go to truckfit.com. Or you could just go to Young Ma, I don't know. It's probably in the store near you. Or you could just go to your local Zoomies. It's there. You know what I mean? Truck Fit. Also got a new skate team coming. It's called Team Filthy Few. You know what I mean? Get the whole thing from Peter Pan. Our whole thing is 2-star R. Second star to the right. If you don't know what I'm talking about, the Filthy Few come from the movie Peter Pan. They were like the roughies, rough toughies in the movie. You know what I mean? In the story of Peter Pan. And 2-star R, second star to the right, is the directions to Neverland. Obviously, you know in Neverland, you never get older. You're forever young. Forever young money. You understand? So like I said, Truck Fit, Skate Team, Team Filthy Few, 2-star R, second star to the right, directions to Neverland. Neverland, you're forever young money. This week in skate news, I skated with my man Tory Putwell, my man Paul Rodriguez, and a couple others. And we had an awesome time. I also did a demo for my people at Five Borough with my man Adam Z, my man Danny from Think. I mean, we also found dope skate park out here in Florida, in Fort Lauderdale, called Ramp 48. So if you're around in Florida area and you skate, you're looking for a skate park, hit them up, Ramp 48, Fort Lauderdale. Also, like I said, my man right here, at Eddie underscore, remember, Eddy underscore Remember, that's his Twitter, in case you want to get your board or whatever else hit up. Yagata. Truck Fit is what it is. Five Boroughs, who I rock with. DGK all day. I love haters. You dig? Like I said, this week, I skated with my man Tory Putwell. And if you don't know, this is his grip tape, grizzly grip tape, you know what I mean? Wherever you see the little grizzly bear, you already know it's my man Tory Putwell. So, since I got so many of these grip tapes, what I'm going to do, I'm going to be so nice to give away two of these grip tapes. One, I'll give away one with the famous grizzly bear, and I give away one the grizzly grip tape. So if you want one of these two grip tapes, what you're gonna have to do is send your dopest trick clip. Only one trick. Your dopest trick clip to my man site, DerrickG.com. Spell that for you. Obviously, he gonna put it right here. I ain't even gotta spell it for you. So right here, I'm sure it's right here, right now. DerrickG.com. If you go here and upload your dopest trick, one trick, I'll pick the two best tricks. And not only will you get the personal Tory Putwell grizzly tape, you'll get this Truck the World, Truck Fit, Five Borough, Mountain Dew, Plan B deck that I personally skated myself. I'll sign it, and it'll be for you. Now that is for the person with the best trick. Okay? And then, second best, I signed this for you too, but I haven't skated it. So it'll just be a beautiful Truck Fit board with my signature. Also, I want to shout out my man Tori and show you the deck that he gave me this week. And I skated with him. You dig? As you can see, that's me right there. Dope. And shout out my man Jonathan Mannion, photographer. He's one of the dopest photographers ever. Just had a photo shoot with him this week. Also, this deck right here was used in that photo shoot. So when you see pictures of that photo shoot, if you are the winner of this deck, you'll see your deck. And you'll be able to say, that's the deck that I have. Yeah. So let me see that trick, man. And like I said, shout out DGK and my man Jonathan Mann. He signed it for me and everything like that. Y'all already know I'm DGK to death. Shout out my man Stevie Will, my man Marcus McBride. And I just want to show y'all that and shout out my man Jonathan Mann. He did. And that's skate news. As of right now, I'm about to have dinner and then I'm heading over to Route 48. You feel me?
Faded off the cush, I'm gone. Only 2 years old when daddy used to bring them hookers home. Looking like my grandma, my niggas got that ammo. We Jackson and then light up the L. Samuel, Tunchi and this bitch, nigga. Y'all niggas, bitch, niggas. Rats gon' rat and snakes gon' hiss, nigga. Baseball rich, nigga. Do this shit for all my homies. Where them bad bitches at? Come and put that pussy on me. Tunchi, you a murderer. Boy, you just be killing shit. Yeah, you know that money talk. I am the ventriloquist. Tranquilizer in the trunk. Put your ass to sleep, man. Birdman Jr. got the world in my wingspan. How you niggas wanna have it your way? Burger King, I get deep in that pussy. Dig her out, surgery. Fucking with a real nigga. Fucking right, certainly. Breaking your fucking home. Take your life, burglary. Whoa, nigga. Die slow, nigga. For dear life, you're holding on. In vogue.